Going towards Disneyland. Thank you. Mais doce, né?
Até o pessoal falando assim,
né?
Quando isso, às vezes, não para, se você não cozinha, né? Não tem uma coisa para lá. Não, as pessoas estão te contando, né? Eu vou dar uma olhada, eu vou te comer, eu vou dar uma olhada. Eu vou dar uma olhada, não bem, que já me sinto, eu vou dar uma olhada, eu vou dar uma olhada.
Thank you.
It's actually meant to be Fullerton parking, right?
I'm parking right now.
Hey, did you guys ever see that one police chase where someone on one of those scooters got hit?
Oh yeah, that's right. And I fucking left wheel, man. No, but the RV one, that's the best shit I've ever seen.
Oh man, that fucking it was
that
moving
that cracked me up.
That was, listen, that was the epitome of high speed chases. And you know when homegirl slicing her through the fucking the tree and all this shit, that was it right there. That dog popped out of here like, this is, I'm out of here. Yeah, but the other one, the other one stuck around to the very end. Like, we're ride and die together.
No, the fucked up one with the scooter, they kept replaying that shit over and over and over again every 30 seconds.
Does anyone need to score before we leave this area?
No, I'm good.
Yeah, right. I'll be fine, I'll make it.
How the 60
goes? Yeah, then it turns right here on Santa
Fe. Isn't this where the 18 goes as well? And then Santa Fe all the way down to Vernon, Vernon left, and then Vernon turns into Pacific. Pacific turns into Long Beach,
California.
And then. The traffic. Has to stop way back over there, yeah. You see it.
Oh, wow.
I
It's always the fucking crime with these kind of trucks that drive them so fucking slow.
True. Fucking kill
it. But bitch, get off the freeway and you can take the streets.
Yeah. Or stay in the slower lane.
Oh man, a couple weeks ago when I was on the way back from Berkeley, there was an overturned semi-truck right here, and that it was bad.
Shit.
I know, man.
I've been seeing some crazy shit on the
210.
So you know, the problem with the bike, you know, the area that we just passed through, it goes all like that shit.
Yeah.
You know, the problem with that is, you know, during the daytime, everything's busy. But for whatever reason, whoever was doing the replacement on the road, they did not use the reflectors.
All the reflectors,
The reflectors definitely were bright light when they should.
Yeah.
But they were late. They, for whatever strange reason, they did not use the reflector paint. So that contributes to a lot more.
Yeah.
You know, honestly, that's what you need to number. What I can, I avoid this wreck in the pipe.
Yeah,
because it is just bad. left.
Yes. Yeah, go under the freeway and then make a right at the light.
All right.
Until I get down to 570, so I'll wait. Yeah, do what Charles said. Train.
Ariel.
Yes, I can feel you.